a favorite way to set up the Darce choke. I'm gonna make a cup grip inside his elbow, with his face to be sideways, my hand underneath his neck, and my shoulder over his face. Now, when I walk backwards here, I put a lot of pressure on Joffrey's neck. Try to turn your belly this way, please. He will break his own neck. Then the only choice he has, if I give a lot of pressure, is to start walking the other side. When he starts to walk, keep going, he rolls right into my thumbs. Whenever I start to lose his elbow and Joffrey closes it, and now I can still keep the pressure on the neck, when he turns inside, now he can go for a low-handed choke. You can see this particular Darce choke and many more techniques, whether it's instructional, head control based offense and defense,